Well, celebrating 200 years of spreading the message. Today, St. John the Evangelist Church kicked off its bicentennial celebrations with a heritage mass, including Archbishop William Laurie. St. John the Evangelist is the oldest Catholic parish in Baltimore County, and there are events scheduled for an entire year to celebrate the milestone. The parish will even publish a book describing how things have changed over the past 200 years.